Berg's quitting because you're unreliable.
So you're saying...
And you think it's funny to be a baby. You think it's funny to be a little boy. I'm a naughty boy. I'm a naughty, naughty boy. I say terrible, terrible words.
I don't. He says I do because he wants out, but I don't say terrible
words. Everyone says you do. You can't say bad words at a comedy club because that puts the comedy club
in a
jam.
Can I ask you something? Simple. Let's do the Socratic. You're a great comedian. You are. I'm not blowing you smoke. So you give power to words or like you use
words? It's not me, buddy. It's the system. So if you have a...
But what if I don't give a fuck about the system and say what I want to say?
Because you're a child.
I'm not a child.
You're not Lenny Bruce. You don't even work at comedy clubs.
Why would I work at comedy clubs? Why would I work at a comedy club when they're fucking furthering the bullshit system?
First of all, if you had the balls to get... If the police were coming and arresting you, that would be cool.
But they
don't. But they're not.